Sissou's recipients of the Erico Platana Award!
Wow! You have an award named after you, Erico?
Of course! They even cast my head for the trophy.
The nominees are Martinelli, also known as the Field Thug. Williams, the Kneecapper.
They're all gangsters?
Hey, easy with the labels.
And last but not least, Gerald Sorbier, a.k.a. the Gangster. He just recently got out of prison.
But, Erico, your award is for the dirtiest players in the game.
Whatever! People are talking about me.
But how can you let your name be associated with that?
Believe me, Daniel, there's no such thing as bad publicity.
Daniel, what's all that? Don't tell me you're still a fan of Platana.
He stands for the worst things in football.
Dirty play! Cheating!
Not cool.
No. Not at all. No, wait. It's not what you think.
Awkward.
Disappointing, Daniel.
Maya, awesome. Great assist, Timea. Daniel, we need to talk. You know that everyone is welcome on this team, but this Platana thing of yours is upsetting the balance of the group.
But I'm still on the team, right?
Daniel, come here! They're talking about me on TV!
He did a nasty Platana on him.
That is not the sportsmanship we like to see.
I'm not even playing and they're still talking about me. Awesome, right? Daniel? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Erico. You'll always be my friend, but you can't be my hero anymore.
What? I'm not good enough for you anymore, is that it? Hey! Not my hairstyling head! That's collectible!
I've been kicked off the Hazelnuts because of you. They don't want me on the team anymore.
Wait, you've been kicked off the team? How are you gonna practice? How am I gonna get my body back? Okay. Maybe it's time to improve my reputation.
Don't worry, Erico. You'll still be famous, but for the right reasons. This is people's reaction when they hear your name. And this is how we want them to react.
And how do we do that?
So, here's the plan, Erico. You know what people really like?
Money?
Dogs! You could adopt one, and I'll teach it how to shake hands, roll over, and fetch the paper.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that.
But it's a great idea. People love dogs. And people love people who love dogs.
Okay, animals. I get it. But we'll do it my way. Platana style.
What you're hearing is a distress call of the last humpback whale. The already endangered mammal was poisoned while in captivity in footballer Erico Platana's swimming pool. Such cruelty sets a new low for Platana, whose insensitivity borders on the incredible.
How was I supposed to know they can't take chlorine? Well, the good news is that at least everyone is talking about me again.
We have to improve your reputation. This is a disaster.
Maybe I could take the whale skiing or shopping.
You know what people like even more than dogs, Erico?
Money?
No, clowns!
You want me to adopt a clown?
Better than that! We'll hire clowns! clowns to put smiles back on people's faces.
Okay, clowns. I get it. But we'll do it my way. Platana style.
Erico, I'm not so sure about that.
Hello!
Ah, what is wrong with you? Hello!
Ah, oh, come on!
And then I told John, count me out for the Manafort case.
Hello!
Oh, come on!
It's not funny, man. It's not funny.
Nuisance complaints are flowing in about the clowns working for Erico Platana. Platana, currently the nation's most hated celebrity, has another scandal on his hands.
This isn't going well at all, Erico. But there's one thing that people like even more than dogs and clowns.
Money?
No!
Clown dogs?
No! Hey! No! Apologies, Erico. They like apologies.
Okay, apologies. I get it, but we'll do it my way.
No, Erico, please don't!
Platana style.
The so-called apologies made by Erico Platana have disgusted people worldwide, sparking international protests and, in some cases, riots. Ugh, what a terrible, terrible human being.
Hurricane Platana is still ravaging the coast, causing significant...
Oh, yuck. I stepped in Platana.
Hey! What are ya? Some kind of Platana?
Terrible.
Daniel, am I a bad person?
Don't worry, Erico. In a couple of weeks' time, everyone will have forgotten about it. Erico, I've been thinking about that whole clown dog business.
It's over, Daniel. My career is finished. A couple of clown dogs won't change that.
Don't say that. It's not over yet.
Oh, yeah. Look what comes up when I do an internet search of Platana. Oh. Look at me. I'm finished. I may as well take up tennis.
Erico, what is that?
It's my old blankie. It comforts me when I feel down. Also serves as a bib. Platana style!
Oh, it feels like a bib that's also giving me a hug. This is great, Erico!
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Erico, that's just what we need!
Yeah, a washed-up football who can't get off the couch.
Yes, that and your snuggle blankie. That's what we have to show people. The truth. That even superstars can feel lonely, sad, like losers.
Hey, enough! You want people to pity me now? I'll be a laughingstock.
Not a laughingstock, Erico. A human.
Platana style?
No, Erico. Snuggle blankie style.
Some days you feel great. You just want to grab life with both hands. But sometimes you're not at your best. At times like these, you can always count on your Platana. So when you're down and feeling cranky, pull on your Platana blankie.
It may not be chic nor elegant, and some may not want to admit it, but the Platana has managed to find a way into people's hearts. More than a blanket or a garment, the Platana is a new way of life. In a high-speed, ever harsher and relentless world, the Platana is here to remind us that everyone deserves a little tenderness.
It's great to see you again, Daniel. You were right about Platana. All in all, he's not such a bad apple.
You're right, Daniel. I've never been so famous. And look, people love me.
right, Erico! Maybe in the future, the Platana Snuggle Blankie will be even more famous than you.
In your dreams, Daniel.
And to wrap up our visit, you can see here the very first Platana.
Ooh.
The original garment was named after its inventor, Erico Platana, who also played a ritual game called football.
Dad, what's football?
Finally! You almost missed my top 100 corner kicks.
Sorry, Erico. I wanted a brioche from the bakery, but I got lost on the way back.
So, where's your brioche? Daniel?
Somebody took it!
What? Stealing from a child! Who did this to you, Daniel? Who? Come on! We're going back there!
What? I don't know if that's a good idea, Erico.
I don't like to lecture, Daniel, but I'm gonna teach you a golden rule today. Never let anyone kick you around. Listen up, Daniel. In a fight, look him right in the eye. Never apologize.
Yes, Erico.
You're avoiding eye contact, aren't you?
Sorry, Erico!
You just apologized.
I mean, sorry! No, sorry! Oh!
Don't worry, Daniel. I'll teach you how to make people respect you.
You ever been in a fight?
Me? What's your problem?
What's your problem?
You got a problem?
You got a problem?
You got a problem?
You got a problem?
Ha, ha, ha. So, who was it? Who stole your snack? The chubby kid over there? Okay, was it the tall guy over there? Really? It's not those two weirdos back there, is it? The tattooed bald guy? The female bodybuilder? The crazy guy talking to himself?
It was me. Nobody can hear us, my friend.
Erico, I see him. Over there. It's the swan. He stole my brioche.
Wait. That's your bully? Seriously, Daniel, at your age, mugged by a fat pigeon?
Be careful, Erico.
It's just a bird, Daniel. What's it gonna do? Easy, my friend.
Erico, watch out!
Nah, it's fine, Daniel. It's just protecting its nest. Swans are social animals. Reaching out shows it that I'm a friend. Easy, does it? Easy, buddy. Easy. Boop.
You okay, Erico?
Yeah, I'm fine. It just surprised me. Now we get down to business.
Business?
Business. Tell a responsible grown-up. That's what I mean by business. Warden! That swan stole this kid's snack! It's outrageous!
That swan there.
Slow down, little piggy. No.
Aww.
Oh, come on! This is all some sick trick! I know your little games! That swan is vicious and violent. It's a real sicko.
You're my best friend.
That bird's as gentle as they come. Can't you get your snack back yourself? Oh, unless you're scared of it, of course. In that case, no problem. I totally get it.
Scared? Me? Scared? Scared? Puh.
Lots of people are scared of birds, you know.
Lots of people.
Just say the word and I'll take care of it.
He'll take care of it.
What do you think this is? Scared. Do you know who I am? Scared! Ha! Yeah, right. Better not complain if some feathers fly!
You're really gonna do it, Erico? You're going to beat up the swan?
The golden rule, Daniel. Never let anyone kick you around. Listen, I'd rather avoid any violence in front of the kid. How much do you want for the brioche? 5? Maybe 10? Oh, would you prefer a bank transfer?
You okay, Erico?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
You sure?
I'm telling you, I'm fine. Come on, let's go. I'm fine.
But what about your phone?
I let him borrow it, okay? And what were you doing in the park in the first place, huh? Showing off your brioche.
I always walk through the park.
Well, from now on, go around it. Or take the bus, I don't know.
But that takes longer.
Just don't go through the park anymore, okay? End of discussion.
Erico, aren't you gonna turn on the TV?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Blown by our famous craftsmen, these collectible glass swans will embellish your home with a touch of grace.
You okay, Erico? It's just a commercial.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm completely fine. Can I sleep in your bed tonight?
Nighty-night, kiddo.
Nighty-night, Mom. Nighty-night, Erico. Mwah.
Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Ready, Ashlyn? On this baby, I can go 0 to 60 in only 4 seconds.
You're so cool, Erico. I can't wait for you to meet my parents.
Swans everywhere. The necks are so long. Get away from me, swan.
Don't have to be scared anymore, Erico. The nightmare will soon be over.
Ah! Daniel, you up already?
I'm going back to the park, Erico. We can't live in fear like this.
What? You can't do that. That thing will shred you to pieces.
Too bad. I'd rather fight than be afraid. And I don't like seeing you this way.
You do that for me?
You've never actually been in a fight, have you?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Erico. I got this.
Wait. I won't let you go there. Not without me. The golden rule, Daniel. No one kicks us around! I don't see it. Too bad. Let's go home.
There it is. Hey! We've come to take back our stuff, so you better get out of here if you don't want any trouble.
Has it gotten bigger since yesterday?
With the two of us, we outnumber him.
It was
was nice knowing you, Daniel.
Charge!
Charge!
So, I popped at least 3 stitches and we're banned from the park for life. Worth it!
So worth it!
And I'm not scared of swans anymore.
Same. Nobody will ever steal my snack again. How? It tastes like mud and pond water.
Yeah, eat up, Daniel. That's the sweet taste of victory and justice.
Oh, kids these days, always up to no good. But never forget, if someone's bothering you, tell a responsible adult about it. And never hurt animals. It's dangerous for you and for them. No littering! Paper goes in the trash or the recycling. And hey, Terry, if you're gonna ride your scooter, wear a helmet!
Wow, what's up with the new look?
Laundry day. The only thing left was my chic suit.
You call that chic? Daniel. Clothes are my thing. You know what they call me?
King Drama? Master Red Card? The Backstabber?
What? No. My other nickname.
Big Chin?
No. Style Man, the Prince of Fashion. Okay, we gotta go shopping.
Yeah! Shopping! I'm not sure about this, Erico.
Oh, you look marvelous. Stylish, suave, masculine! Makes me want to call you Monsieur.
I'm off to work. Mm-hmm. There's some leftover lasagna in the fridge. Daniel, what are you doing dressed like that? Are you in a gang?
You don't like it?
This cost a fortune! Where did you get the money for this? Don't tell me you're bullying your friends from football and taking their money!
What? No way!
No. You're turning into a delinquent, and it's all my fault. Ever since I took on that third job, we barely see each other anymore. You know what? I'll take the day off and we can go to the movies. All right, sweetie.
Mom!
Check it! The new robot combat fighter is out! The explosions are in 3D!
Sweet dreams in 2D, honey.
Good night, Mom.
Yeah! Best day ever! And all because your mom thinks you're going astray.
Me, a gangster.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Daniel?
Hmm.
Didn't you want to go to the carnival?
No, Erico. Lying to Mom is wrong.
Daniel? What were you thinking? I don't know what's gotten into him recently.
It seems pretty clear to me. A kid needs his mom. Take him to the carnival, or go-karting. Or out for a meal. Oh, Chinese would be great.
What am I going to do with you, Daniel Sissou? Okay, grab your coat. We're going out to dinner. Daniel, I'm getting really worried about you. You're not just doing this so we spend more time together, are you?
No. I don't know why. I just can't keep out of trouble.
I got mixed up in some bad stuff when I was your age, too. Believe me, it's not worth it. So, time to toe the line, okay, honey?
I promised, Mom.
Good night, bad boy.
Are Are you a deep-sea diving or winter sports kind of guy? Winter sports? Deep-sea diving. Deep-sea diving. Winter sports?
No, Erico, it's over now!
You don't mean that! Your mom's so close to taking us on vacation!
I don't want to lie to her anymore! My thug life is over.
Okay, Daniel.
You leave me no choice.
Time to get up, sleepyhead. Breakfast is ready.
It wasn't me, Mom!
Hey, what's the problem? Daniel, Tropical Paradise, here we come!
What did you do this for? And where did you get all this money?
Relax, it's all fake. The armored truck, the cash, even the Italian shoes.
Okay, Daniel, I get it. This is the life you want, and there's nothing I can do to change that. But I'm still your mother! If you can't help but become a criminal, we'll do it together as a family. Come on, get in.
Mom, I don't think this is such a good idea.
The Sissou crew is in the... Buckle up, honey. The Sissou crew is in the house! You okay, Daniel? Still up for the thug life? You just wait here for a second, okay, sweetie? Mama's gonna rob a bank.
She's bluffing. You don't really buy her gangster act, do ya? She's not gonna do it.
That's my money!
Oh no! She did it! How old's your mom?
30-something.
Yes, a 30-something woman, short hair. The car has flames on the side. Come quick. Hey!
You can't tell on her. She's my mom!
We need a hideout. Good thing I know a guy. Yeah, right, I know. It's been quite a while.
Your mom's gone crazy, Daniel! Tell her the truth!
But then she'll know I lied!
Who cares? This has gone too far! Tell her!
You okay, Daniel? Nothing to tell me? Okay, off we go. The mountain is waiting for us.
Are we going skiing?
No, the mountain is the most wanted criminal in the city. Get the money. If things go bad, just run and don't look back. Got it?
I can't leave her alone!
Nope! Stay here, Daniel! That guy looks really dangerous!
You got the cash?
I gotta help my mom!
It's too late for that, Daniel!
Let go of the bag!
We can still make it out of here if we get rid of it! No bag, no evidence, no problem!
You're under arrest!
The mountain's a cop! We gotta move it, fast! something to tell me, Daniel? As you wish. Sissou, promise me you'll never lie to me again.
I promise, Mommy.
Please get out of the vehicle with your hands up.
I don't want to go to jail.
Mom's in trouble with the cops, and it's all because of us. Mommy.
It's all good, boys. I think he got it.
What? Dirty laundry?
I don't believe you've met my friends from the drama club.
We're saved!
I want this room spotless by the time I get back. I'm counting on you, Daniel.
Mom really got us good, didn't she? I was so scared, weren't you?
Platana doesn't know fear. I left it in the locker room a long time ago.
Police! You're under arrest!
Don't shoot! I'm famous! Yeah, very funny, Daniel.
And that is why you should never try to ferment your own tofu. All right, kids?
What does ferment mean?
What does tofu mean?
Who's gonna coach us now?
Hey, hazelnuts! Ready to go nuts with Coco the Squirrel?
What kind of joke is this?
Mom!
Whew! They asked me to fill in for Coach Maple. How great is that?
Football, my mom, and my ball? Best day ever!
Hold on there, Daniel. Mixing business and family is never a good idea.
Ever!
As your new coach, I'm naming Daniel as our new team captain!
Whoa! But he's already captain? He is?
Well, now he can be super captain! All right, hazelnuts, it's time to do some laps. Ready to set the pace, Super Captain?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're okay? Nothing about this seems weird to you?
No. Why? Smoothie?
No, not smoothie. Ever since your mom showed up, you haven't moved a finger. How am I supposed to get my body back if you don't train?
Hey, that's not fair. I'm training just as hard as everyone else.
Come on, hazelnuts! Give it up for your super captain!
It's me! It's me! Daniel, the super captain!
Yeah.
Just you wait, super captain.
Great work today, hazelnuts.
Great work!
A great warm-up for tomorrow when we get down to business.
Down to business!
I just can't do this anymore. My knees are killing me.
You know whose knees aren't hurting? Daniel.
I've never felt so tired in my life.
You know who isn't tired? Daniel.
Oh no, my battery's dead.
You know who doesn't need batteries?
Daniel!
What's up, hazelnuts? Are you ready to have fun? Hey, what's the matter?
We're on strike. We're not moving until you stop giving Daniel special treatment.
Special treatment?
Special treatment.
What? It's not like he's the coach's pet or anything.
Oh, yeah? Then how do you explain the big whistle? And the brioche?
They're right, Mom. We're a team. You have to treat me the same as everyone else.
Goodbye, Mr. Whistle.
Hmm.
You're right. I'm sorry. From now on, no more special treatment. Okay?
Yeah!
Okay, everyone! Give me 3 laps on the field in rhythm! And sweetie pie, 10 for you.
What?
You heard your mom. Go, go, go!
Good job, sweetie. But as you're the last to finish, it's 3 more laps for you.
What a woman.
And 5, 6, 7, 8!
I haven't seen a drop of rain in months. Oh, it's raining. Footballs.
Rat, who's gonna fetch all those balls?
Now that's what I call team spirit, sweetie. And remember, Mommy loves you!
Don't sweat it. It's part of the process. Look, do you want to be a great football player or what?
I think I liked it better when my mom was just my mom.
Don't you dare! Your mother is the best thing that ever happened to this team!
If you say so. Well, I better go polish my pom-poms!
Yeah, that's the spirit. Go shine those pom-poms. Wait, what?
You know, for the rehearsal tomorrow!
Yeah, you mean training.
Nah, Mom definitely said rehearsal. I've gotta learn all the song and dance moves, too. 5, 6, 7, 8!
Good grief, how did I miss this?
Stay in time together! 5, 6, 7, 8! Ready to go nuts with Coco the Squirrel?
Corrine is turning the hazelnuts into mascots, not players! Mascots? Why not referees while you're at it? I knew it! Your mother is the worst thing that ever happened to this team!
But you just said—
I say a lot of things, okay? Now we gotta ditch your mom and get Maple back.
Thanks for stopping by, Daniel. I'm feeling better already.
Great. I'll let you get some rest then.
He can't hear you anymore. He's only conscious for around 15 seconds per day. So young.
Nah, you can never count on Maple. We're gonna need a plan B.
Good work, sweetie! One more lap!
Was that lap 66 or 67? I've lost count.
You know who hasn't lost count? Daniel.
I really like this lemonade.
You know who doesn't have any lemonade? Daniel.
It's such a nice day.
You know who's not having a nice day?
Daniel.
Mrs. Coco the Squirrel, we think you're being a bit... We think you're being a bit hard on Daniel.
We feel bad seeing him suffer all alone like this.
You're right. From the start, I've been leading this team astray. It's time I took the situation in hand! 5, 6, 7, 8! Nuts and hazelnuts! Pump those pom-poms!
Nasty piece of work, that squirrel. But still, what a woman. Your mom sure is a tough nut to crack, huh? Well, this has gone on long enough. You have to tell her to go.
What? I can't do that. She's my mom! Can't I just find another team?
No, you cannot find another team.
Oh, well. Looks like Mom's gonna be coaching us forever!
I really have to do everything myself around here. Hello? Get me Longtooth and Knuckle Joe. I have a job for them.
Hey, squirrel. Came down from your high branch all alone, did ya?
We need to have a little chat.
You gotta come back to the team. We need you!
Don't worry. All I need is a little more herbal tea, and I'll be wiggling around like a mountain goat in no time.
It's okay, Daniel. I took care of it.
Gee, thanks, Erico! That's great!
What do you mean you took care of it?
I had a couple of guys come by to convince your mom to resign. Relax! Those guys are pros!
Hey! We said not the costume!
Go on! Beat it!
Whew! It's hot in there.
Mom! Mom, I was so scared!
Don't worry, sweetie. It'll take more than those cowards to stop me from training you guys.
Well, about that, I think I liked it better when Maple was our coach. I mean, I still love you. I like it better when you're just... Mom.
Phew. Thank you, Daniel. Football really isn't my thing. We've got to promise each other something, okay? From this moment on, we tell each other what we really... I have to announce my resignation to the team.
Daniel, good to see you. Told you the tea would work.
Yay!
All right, ready to train, guys?
Goodbye, hazelnuts!
Goodbye, Coco the Squirrel!
Okay, guys, I'm leaving! Red light. Goodbye again, hazelnuts!
Goodbye, Coco the Squirrel!
Green light. See you next time!
Okay, back to business. Everyone, grab your puppets. It's artistic expression time!
Oh, no. Not the puppets. That's my yacht.
Wow. Do you still have it?
Nah, sank it. Made me seasick. That's me dabbing on my tank.
Wow. Do you still have it?
Nah, sold it online. Those are my cool sneakers. My wolf. Those are my really cool sneakers.
You've got a wolf?
Canyon. He was like a brother to me. A brother who didn't wear pants.
Wow!
It is an honor to be your friend, Daniel.
Do you still have it? Whoa! Ah! Wow! Ah!
It's him! I can feel it!
Are you sure he'll remember you?
Nobody forgets Erico Platana. What's up, Canyon? Where's Daddy's big old wolfy wolf?
You all right, Erico?
It's fine. It's all good. This is just how we greet each other in the pack.
Are you sure you're friends?
Of course I'm sure. Relax. I can't wait to take him back to your place.
You sure he's house trained?
He's just getting his bearings. It's completely normal.
What?
Daniel, we said no animals in the house. You've got 10. I'll pretend I didn't see anything to get rid of it. 1. I'll pretend I didn't see anything. 2. I'll pretend I didn't see anything.
Is that a dog I hear? You know that's against the rules.
We'll talk about it later. Bye. Maybe he can stay a little longer.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Did you hear that, Canyon? My best bud.
I thought I was your best friend.
Ha ha ha!
but don't you think he's kind of aggressive?
You don't get it because you're not part of the pack, Daniel.
Well, then how come I'm always the one cleaning up his fur, cooking his food, and changing his letterbox?
Yeah, sorry, Daniel. Alpha males don't do that kind of work.
Hey! Cool it, Mr. Canyon! I'm the one paying for your food with my own pocket money, you know!
What up?
Bent over, head lowered, ears flattened. With this posture, the wolf shows his submission to the new alpha male.
Wait till you hear this. Canyon buried me in the garden again. Can you believe it? You big bad wolf.
Oh no, the boss! We're gonna be late for practice! Whoa!
They'll be back.
Whoa! This is my wolf, Canyon. Cuddle time, Canyon.
Whoa!
I like his smell.
He smells like cinnamon.
And torment.
Whatever. He's just a dog.
Beware, Daniel. A wolf might lick your hand, but he never forgets the call of the wild. Okay, kids. Back to practice.
Yay!
See you tomorrow, guys!
Hey! Nobody forgets Erico Platana! I had to come by foot! By foot!
Yeah!
Oh, come on!
Night, Canyon.
Is he wearing a sweater with your face on it? Oh, yeah, sure. He's wild and free. Whatever.
I understand Canyon much better than you do. They even call me the Wolf Child.
Wolf Child.
Me and Canyon, We're in the same pack. No bond is stronger than that.
We'll see who he likes best. Here, Canyon! Come here, come here! Canyon!
Canyon! You like me better than Daniel!
Canyon! You like me better than that mean old soccer ball!
You like me better!
Who's gonna be the cutest wolf in the world?
Canyon!
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 Canyon! Canyon! It's so obvious he likes me better.
No way! So wrong!
I'm taking Canyon for the weekend. We're going to the zoo for some male bonding.
What? But it's my turn! We're invited to the neighbor's dog's birthday party! I think there's a little something going on between those two.
Canyon would rather go to the zoo!
You gave him... you gave him cotton candy? How many times... how many times do I have to tell you he's allergic?
Baloney, he loves the stuff.
He really doesn't seem well. Should we call someone?
Shame on you. What did you do to this poor hound? His chakras are blocked, his eyes are lifeless, and his hair's falling out. Like me.
I can donate some of my facial hair once I actually grow some. Aww.
This wolf needs a change.
I'll take him to the park!
And I'll take him to Ibiza. Jet skiing. All inclusive.
Look, Daniel, that's no life for a wolf. He's meant to be with his own kind. In the wild.
Come on, he's totally fine. And if you don't want him anymore, I'll keep him.
Look! You can see he's unhappy.
Oh, even as a cub, he was jealous of my convertible. That's us in the emergency room. He refused to let go of my leg.
You are already inseparable.
I think you're right, Daniel. The time has come for my best friend to go back to his first love, Mother Nature.
Go on, Canyon. Go back to the great open spaces of the wild. For you, even if I'm only your second best friend.
If Canyon goes, you might get back to the top of the list. Give it up, Daniel! This time you are going down.
Kakaraka combo! Supreme humiliation!
No! Controller's broken! Give me yours!
I'm off, sweetheart. Have a good day with your best friend.
What do you mean, Mom? It's just me.
Oh, Daniel, how could you forget Mr. Tickles?
Oh, yeah! Mr. Tickles sure is my best friend in the world.
Be good, you two, and not too much TV, okay?
Maybe you want a little space just for you and your best friend.
Come on, Erico. Mr. Tickles is just my cuddly toy. Didn't you ever have one?
My cuddly toy? I had completely forgotten. Such a nice smell. Like vanilla and warm bread. Had a little mustache. And actively took part in several revolutions. Abuelita, my old nanny. She's the one who looked after me when I was little. Anyway, that's all in the past. Who knows where she is today?
Old nanny. Platana.
Daniel. Daniel, you know I hate surprises.
Ta-da!
Abuelita!
Kion mi famas, Chichi.
Abuelita! I can't believe it! I've missed you so much!
Mi tiam havas strangian songojn, sed tiu tre amuzas.
She says that I'm too skinny and that we'll need to fat me up.
Are you sure she can see well?
Oh, pichu plumo del caboso, chopolo bamba marcia baila.
There's so much to tell you. So many victories, zero defeats, some doubts.
Some doubts.
Daniel, this is kind of personal. Could you give us a little space, please? Back up. More. The door.
Can I come back now?
No!
How about now?
No!
How?
No!
Erico?
Unchanged over the centuries, fly fishing is more than just a sport. For some fly fishermen, it's
Can we switch to cartoons instead?
Abuelita loves documentaries.
The laws are often made by the fly fishermen themselves, taking long hours of meticulous preparation. That's the end of our program. And now, a look at the reproductive cycle of jellyfish. Contrary to popular belief, jellyfish do...
What? Already? We've got to take Abuelita back to her retirement home.
Look, she's sleeping. We don't want to disturb her.
Hey, where am I gonna sleep?
Shh! Old people's sleep is sacred. She's so adorable when she sleeps.
There we go. I've got tickets for mini motorcycling.
Awesome!
Oops, but I only have two. Looks like Abuelita will have to go back to the retirement home. But it's too rough for someone her age.
You kidding? She survived several wars. What's a mini bike track to her? Hey, Daniel, do you like donuts? What's that?
Practice!
She played for the national team. Still in good shape, huh?
Kion mi faras, Chichi?
Abuelita! Abuelita!
Tomorrow we can squeeze in canoeing just after laser tag if we don't spend too long bowling.
What? But we were supposed to go to the game together tomorrow! I even got us matching ball caps.
You want us to just leave, Abuelita? Have you no heart?
That does it! Ever since Abuelita got here, you've spent all your time with her!
Come on, why so jealous, Daniel? You haven't seen Daniel, have you?
Please to support me.
Don't tell me he's still sulking. Daniel? What are you doing?
Since you like Abuelita better, I decided to become an old lady, too.
Take that wig off! You look ridiculous, Daniel.
Thank you.
Abuelita. I hope you and Erico are happy.
Still no news of Mrs. Sylvia Martinez, who has disappeared from her retirement home.
Mom has never done this before. The kids are absolutely devastated.
Chuvi, estás mi afilino.
Erico, are you really, really sure that this is Abuelita?
Now that you mention it, her eyes were green, and she had a wooden leg.
What?
Hey, you're the one who told me it was her.
I wasn't sure, but you seemed so happy.
That means...
We've kidnapped an old lady!
Okay, we need to take her back, right now!
But everybody's looking for her, Erico! If somebody recognizes her outside, we're gonna go to prison! To prison!
If you have any information regarding the disappearance of Mrs. Martinez, please contact the police immediately.
No! Okay, stop, stop. We're gonna find a solution, Daniel. Orange doesn't suit me at all. And close that window! Abuelita's gonna catch a cold. Old people's health is sacred, Daniel.
Oh no, my hat! My scarf as well! And my funny glasses!
Hmm.
Coast is clear, Erico.
Hey! It's you! I know you. I saw you on TV.
The dress of my dreams!
There you are! I knew I'd find you! My self-esteem.
Wait, 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 wait! Forgetting your bus ticket? Wait, 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 wait! You think I don't see what's going on with your old mustachioed friend? He gets a senior citizen discount!
Ew.
Wait, 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 wait! Have a splendid day!
I like that one!
A little too festive, right? Ah, there you go. That one's scary.
Phew.
We drop her here, ring the bell, and run for it. Ready, Daniel?
What are you waiting for?
I can't do this. I just can't leave Abuelita like this.
But she's not Abuelita.
How would you know?
You said she had a wooden leg!
Well, lizard's tails grow back! Abuelita, you want to go?
Vim atrafos, min stulta bando.
Mrs. Martinez, we were so worried about you.
That's it. She's gone now. So what did she say when she was hugging us?
She said that as we go forward in life, leaving memories behind, we should keep them in our hearts and learn to cherish them.
Aww.
It was either that or let me go inside. It's freezing out here. I'm not sure.
It's a very special day for football fans everywhere. Simon Bolak prepares to receive the World Sportsmanship Prize for an immaculate career. The foundation is proud to award this special prize to Simon Bolak, the gentleman of the pitch, for his exemplary playing career. Not a single foul, not one misstep.
Wow! That's the time he switched teams at halftime to help the other side pull even. What a gentleman.
It's easy to not commit fouls if you don't play hard.
Come on, Erico. Bolak was also the best striker in the championship. Not to mention his modeling career and being spokesperson for the Smiles for Orphans charity.
I hate that guy.
Why are we painting you gold again?
So I can be the trophy.
Oh! Is this like a prank?
Yeah, a really good one. Wait till I get on stage. Then I'll ruin Mr. Perfect's perfect career.
Wait, what? But that's so mean.
Showtime.
Erico! No!
This is huge. Thanks.
Short but sweet. From a player who's just as sweet.
Oh, come on. I didn't get a chance to say anything. I thought he would never leave. Think, Platana. Think. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Hello, Mr. Bolak. I wanted to ask you for an interview for my magazine.
Great. What magazine?
Daniel Magazine.
This is huge.
Daniel's come to my rescue. I'm getting out of here.
If you were a tropical fish, which one would you be?
Oh, no. What on earth is he doing?
I've never thought about it, but...
Sorry. Where were we?
As I was saying... Oh, well... Hello? It's for you.
Hey, it's Platana. Remember me?
Your friend who's still locked in the display case!
Yeah, of course. I didn't forget.
Drop the interview and get me out of here!
All good?
Yeah. Could I please have a glass of water?
One glass of water coming up.
Oh no, it's locked!
Look for the keys. He put them down somewhere.
Huh? Wow!
You find them?
It's a plate with Simon's face on it.
Focus, Daniel. Focus!
One glass of water. My commemorative plate.
Oops, sorry. Is this tap water? Do you have any sparkling water instead?
One sparkling water coming up.
Hurry up!
Okay. Whoa! There's a whole Simon Bolak dining set in here!
Not now, Daniel!
Dinner plates, soup plates, teacups, coffee cups, saucers, egg cups, milk jug. There's even a sugar bowl!
That's not gonna unlock this door!
One sparkling water... Oh, no! My dinner plates! My soup plates! My teacups! My egg cups! My milk jug! Even my sugar bowl.
I'm really sorry. Also, could I get some cookies with my sparkling water?
Cookies coming up! Just please don't touch anything else. Anything.
I won't, I promise. Sorry! Do you have a broom in the closet?
No, not the closet. No one touches. The Forbidden Closet!
Huh?
I'll go get your cookies.
Got it!
Finally! Come on, let's go! Wait a sec. Don't you want to know what's in the Forbidden Closet?
But Simon said we shouldn't touch it. It would be really rude of us.
Yeah, you're right. Silly me. It would be really rude of us. Everyone has the right to keep a few little secrets. Bingo.
Erico, no!
No!
A memory stick?
This is wrong, Erico. You shouldn't rummage through other people's stuff.
Are you a journalist or not? This is a great scoop for your magazine.
Hmm. It's one of Simon Bolak's old matches.
Why is he hiding it in a closet? Hey, wait a second.
Simon Bolak committed a foul?
Impossible! He's never committed a foul!
In your face, Mr. Perfect! I knew his nice guy act was too good to be true. Just wait till I post this online. His career is over.
No, Erico! You can't do that!
You know what? You're right. What was I thinking? I gotta film his reaction when he finds out! Say goodbye to your career, Mr. Perfect.
Daniel's a nice kid, but unfortunately, he's trouble.
Tell me about it.
My trophy? What are you doing here? And you can talk?
No. Okay, fine, I can talk. But it's because, I'm your conscience.
This is huge! And then he dropped the saucers on top of the sugar bowl, and I really thought I was gonna lose it.
So, Mr. Perfect, not always so even-keeled, are ya?
I never lose my control, but this kid, he's both super annoying and super...
adorable.
Exactly. Sometimes I get the feeling my whole career is a lie.
Me too. I mean, about your career, that is. At first, you're scared of going onto the field, but once you're out there, there's only one thing you're scared of. Getting benched.
Hmm? Ah, sounds like cookies are ready. This talk has done me a world of good. We should do this more often.
Love to. Love to.
Cookies! Shall we wrap this interview up? I knew this would happen eventually.
No, wait! It's not what you think!
You know what, Daniel? I'm done with lying. Show people this video. Show the world!
No! Everyone makes mistakes. You can't throw your whole career away over one silly little foul.
I can't live with the secret anymore. It's too heavy of a burden to bear.
Football needs you. Kids look up to you.
I have to free myself from this lie. The world has to know.
Think of your fans. Think of the kids.
Stop! That's enough, both of you. I have to show you something. You weren't the one to bring him down, Mr. Bolak. Someone threw a shoe at him. There's the culprit. At the time, you were on the same team as Erico Platana.
Oh, yeah, I've forgotten all about that.
So that means I've never committed a foul? Platana, you old bum.
You're still the greatest sportsman in the world. Erico had been planning his trick for a long time.
Oh, I remember now. He criticized my hairstyle.
And to think that for all these years I thought I was a monster.
When in fact, the monster was Erico, not you.
You guys at Daniel Magazine are pretty sharp. What a scoop.
Puh, scoop.
So, are you pals with Simon now?
Whoa, take it easy. I just might hate him a bit less. We realize we've got a few things in common. Things that drive us both. Crazy. Can you please stop with the pen?
Don't miss the next issue of Daniel Magazine with all your favorite sections. Snoop McDaniel's Case Files. Madam Daniel's Horoscope. The Which Daniel Are You Quiz. Grandma Daniel's Recipes.
Erico? What are you doing?
Making room. My new Platanissimo coffee machine was just delivered. Platanissimo.
Whoa!
Ooh, why so secretive, Daniel? Ah, come on, don't be shy. Simon Bolak? You were a Simon Bolak fan?
Yes, but that was before I knew you.
How could you do this to me, Daniel? That imposter's playing on my team, in my position, with my number!
But I'm your biggest fan now. That's all that matters, right?
Have you been hiding this from me all this time? I need to be alone, Daniel. Get out of my room.
This is my room? Oh, all right. What can I do for you to forgive me? At Simon Bolak, Erico Platana is the best player of all time. Is that enough?
You can do better.
Okay. And your nose is huge. There. Now everyone knows that I'm an Erico Platana fan. Even Bolak. You happy now?
No. It'll take more than that to make up for such high treason. I'm watching you.
Daniel? Daniel Sissou?
Yes?
I saw your tweet. It hit me real hard, Daniel. I really miss Erico, too. And it's true. My nose is huge. Awesome room. Man, what a player. Makes us all look like amateurs. A league of his own.
Traitor! Inviting my arch enemy over?
He showed up all by himself, and he loves you!
Oh, sure, keep defending him. I can see right through your little game.
Come on, I swear, he means nothing to me now.
Yeah? Then what's he still doing here?
Simon just wanted to see where I practice.
No, Simon did. It's Simon now. That's just great, Daniel! That's just great!
Oh. Awesome, Jim! Just awesome! Takes me back to the early days.
Who does he think he is?
Coach Maple, the work you're doing with these kids? Awesome! Oh?
That's the first time anyone's ever said that to me.
It could be awesome.
Mr. Bolak?
Call me Simon, Daniel. No need for formalities between Platana fans.
Simon, I just wanted to say...
Shh! It's okay, Daniel. I know why you brought me here, and I think it's a great idea.
You do?
The great Platana will have his mural soon. Fans will gather here from all over the world. You can count on me, buddy. We're gonna make the best mural ever. It's gonna be awesome, Daniel. Awesome!
Nice one, Daniel. Awesome!
It wasn't my fault. It's all Simon's idea.
Not my problem, Daniel. It's him or me.
Okay, I'm doing it. But after that, you stop whining, okay?
Come on, Hazelnuts. Be expressive and give it your all.
Yay!
Daniel's right. We shouldn't be afraid to get our hands dirty.
Release your creativity, my little hazelnuts. Let your imagination run wild.
Thank you.
think your new pal's really nice, huh? What about this, then? Is this nice?
Hmm? Yeah, that is nice. So where's the problem?
Exactly! There isn't one. Seems fishy to me. No one is that nice, Daniel. No one! No one!
If Erico saw this, he'd say,
No one can paint Platana except Picasso, and he's no longer alive.
Hey, no one can paint Platana except Picasso, and he's no longer alive.
Hmm? Oh. Think you know Daniel Sissou? Well, behind those pudgy cheeks and big boyish eyes lies a terrible secret.
My favorite meal is...
Dolphin!
I would love to eat some more!
Dolphin!
You're so cute in all of these photos, Daniel. Awesome.
You're just jealous! You know what? Maybe I like Bolak better after all!
Okay, Daniel. I think we've said all we have to say. Like to lose your best friend.
Not cool, Erico! We made the mural for you! All of this has been for you!
Fine! Go on! Go run it back to Bolak!
It's so majestic, Hazelnuts. You've got paint running through your veins.
Awesome! Such a great job! Erico would be proud.
Oh, what a nice fly agaric specimen. Oh, hi there, Daniel.
Oh. What are you doing?
I know when I'm not wanted, Daniel.
Wait! Sure, Bolak is super nice. And yeah, we have lots in common. But that's no reason for you to pack your bags!
Too late, Daniel. I hope you'll be happy with Bolak.
Hey, is that Mr. Tickles?
It's over. Farewell.
Give me back Mr. Tickle. Bolak's leaving tomorrow, you know, right after the press conference for the mural.
Press conference? Press conference. Okay, I'll stay.
Nice of you to be here, Erico.
Well, the great Platana can also forgive.
That's what I admire about you.
How did you ever prefer Bolak over me? I've always been the star player.
Back then, I thought you liked to show off too much. Until the match when everything changed. That was the day I realized that you weren't big-headed and that you have a heart of gold.
Ooh, well, that was close. The guy with the heart of gold, that's me.
You're the football player of my life, Erico. Erico!
I might have been a little hard on Bolak.
It's okay, I forgive you.
Thank you all for coming. Before we begin, I'd like to call a very special boy to the stage. Daniel, would you please join me? Don't be shy.
Oh, no. Daniel! No!
Awesome!
Erico!
What? He seems to like it, right? Erico Platana is honored to have Simon Bolak playing in his position with his number. Hashtag Bolak is the best. Happy now?
You could do better.
Thanks, Erico. We shared so many awesome times. Hashtag awesome. Oh no, what is that picture? Hey! Don't you dare like that!